Use video of your inspection to show results. Use Fluke Smart View software to optimize your images. You can save individual frames from your IS3 fully radiometric video files. Always pick and save the frames with the most visible leaks for your reports. You can then save those frames and edit them in the software to enhance the image and make notations.